taking the canoe out. I said last year was my last year, but I guess not. These are my homemade outriggers, two-piece. There's a pipe in the middle, one bolt holding each one on. That one's a little crooked. Beautiful Grand River. Water's pretty nice. This guy up there fishing. See what happens. Got my big net ready. Fighting the waves or the wind is really a bear. Good thing I have a old car battery in the front for weight. So I'm going somewhere where shelter from the wind. So it's the hardest thing in the canoe if the wind whips you around. Oh, I think it's a bass. It's that one. Wow. It's the biggest bass, smallmouth. Caught. This is what you want. No wind, nice and calm. Geese on the roof. That'd be my shack. That real generic looking one. No room in it. Windy. Good thing I'm going back to the dock so I don't have to go against the wind. White caps. I'm gonna do an outside fillet job. Keep all the mess outside. Hit the like and subscribe button. I only have 28 subscribers. It'd be nice to have a couple more. Thank you.